Hi, it's Jamie Decker from the Decker Group of eXp Realty with your January market update. In McHenry County, we saw a 41% decrease in homes sold month over month, but a 24% increase compared to January of last year. New listings also increased from December, up 40%. In Lake County, we saw about a 30% decrease in homes sold month over month, but a 17% increase compared to January of last year. And new listings also increased from December, up 39%. And in Cook County, we saw a 32% decrease in homes sold month over month, but a 16% increase from January of last year, and new listings increased from December, up 60%. It is the unofficial start to the spring market here in Northern Illinois. While we've been saying we are lacking inventory, that's somewhat misleading and something that I kind of wanted to clear up. So we are getting more inventory to the market, but buyer demand is quickly eating up that inventory. Month supply is just 2.3 in Cook County, 1.4 in Lake County, and only 0.8 in McHenry County. Rates are incredibly low, and that's what's driving that demand. I recently had buyers get pre-approved for just 2.75%. Sellers, now is the time to list. I cannot stress that enough. And buyers, it's important to work with an agent who closely monitors the market and the supply to get you into homes quickly. If you have questions about your specific situation, just let me know. Thanks and have a great day.